Don't stop. We are here. Okay, it's time to take everything down Christmas wise. I was supposed to do this yesterday, which was Christmas. But as you can see, grandson talked me out of it. He tried to talk me out of it today. But I told him, I said, nope. The deal was leave it up until today. So that's what we're doing. We're taking it down. Plus, I have to take it down because I got a 6-day work week coming up. I'm off Friday. And I don't want to spend my only off day doing work. So, I'm going to knock it out the box. I'm totally, really not in the mood to do this because my head is hurting. I ran out of my blood pressure medicine. One of them. The one I'm supposed to take at night. So, I'm feeling the effects of that. So, I'm kind of like sluggish. My head is hurting all back here in the back of my neck. But I got to get this done. So we getting ready to move right on along. I'm not going to do any more talking. We getting ready to just do straight put away. Okay. So I'm probably going to end up having this fast forward. So you guys don't get bored seeing me just pulling stuff down. Okay. So without further ado, let's demantle the Christmas. All right, y'all. I'm downstairs in the basement. Look.